Wisniewski. Playing pitch and catch with Ian White. Matt Stajan chips that ahead for Toronto, and Ponikarowski goes looking for it. Hustles Steve Ebinger off the puck, but Ebinger shoves him from behind. Ponikarowski down. Penalty coming up to Washington.
Ebinger loses a race, and then he just puts Ponikarowski in from behind. Started in the neutral zone. It's a tough play for Ebinger to turn and go, but it's the extra effort that he puts in. You see he tries to fight for position. That's the part that gets him into trouble right there. He sees 2-3, and he sees a name. Ebinger just goes, and then as soon as you see that name, you don't have to be extending the arms or putting the guy in. I know it's a rough sport, but again, we got to get that zero tolerance for hitting from behind. We have it for hooking and holding. You got to get it for hitting from behind.
Ebinger, the Toronto native, will go off, and they have not yet posted the penalty.
It's 2 minutes for roughing.
Ponikarowski is slow to get to his feet. That's all Paul Maurice needs to see.
Oh, exactly. Well, this has been a spirited start for Toronto. Yeah, they've had some good goaltending from Vesa Toskova, but they've had some good forechecking too on the young Washington defense.
Well, Ponikarowski is up, but his right arm